count up the times you blow my line. And that's been on my mind a lot lately. I wanna leave the extra all behind. And I know that you wanna be my baby.
What's up, guys? I'm back with another video, back with another video, back with another video. And today, oh my God, guess what I'm doing? I'm doing the new house tour. Yeah, that's right. We've moving, you know, thank God, you know, we're doing the big. So right here is the front room area. You know what I'm saying? This big front room. We got you a fireplace right here. You know, look out the side. The view is okay, but you know, we'll bypass that. This right here must be, turn the light on in here, the garage. You know, I'm doing it like that. Got that popping right there. Okay, your closet. As soon as you come in, get to put your shoes and stuff, take your shoes off at the front, what have you. Let's see here, what's in here? Okay, got bathroom number one. This is a half bathroom, you know. Get in there like that. Oh, snap. It's a basement. Go down there a little later. I don't know right now. Hold on. Let's go upstairs. Oh, wait. Oh, hold on. Kitchen area. You know, it's a nice size kitchen or what have you. You know. A little balcony. Okay, a little balk. You know, some wooded areas back there. Stay out of there. Take a trip upstairs. Okay, this is the first room. This is possibly gonna be 90s room, you know. Check that out. Then we got this room right here. You know, got a closet over there. This must be a place you can put your stuff. Another bathroom. It's a nice little bathroom. Holy smokes. Nice and big in here, ain't it? Move down here, got another closet. And this must be the master's bedroom, you know. Just a quick little something. You already know. Oh God.